Anybody out there?
Barret! I think I hear him up ahead.
Here goes.
And push!
Hey! Can anybody hear me?
It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before, it was Shinra that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
Barret, Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
Hmm.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did. You sure? Hey, where are you going?
How could this happen?
What the hell is going on?
Tell me this isn't happening.
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear.
You're lying.
Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Fuck the
say. Know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with it. talk to it and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Within my veins flows the blood of ancients. This planet is my birthright. You have failed again, I see. But through suffering, you will grow strong. Isn't that what you want?
It's nothing. Let's go.
It's like there's a hole in the sky.
Wait. Over there.
You don't think this is our fault?
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably. Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
She paralyzed me. I'm serious.
You guys run into Jesse at the pillar?
Yeah. Biggs, too. They were both in pretty bad shape. But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right.
Come on now.
There's no need to be afraid.
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
If we don't look for them, who will?
Right.
Hey, Cloud.
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene! Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett!
Sorry, I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene, she's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
She's sleeping upstairs.
Huh? Oh.
I said she's sleeping. I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her. Keep it down. Don't wake her.
Marlene, my baby. Thank God.
Shh. Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. That it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. But he didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no, this one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming! No! Go away!
Aerith, you know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the Ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, "Who are the Ancients?"
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the Promised Land. Some believe the Promised Land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
us. You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home, once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her too, I don't know if I could... if I could ever... Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
Okay.
Take care of yourselves now.
Focus. Switch it up.
Yes, it's my turn! You ain't getting out of this one. Coming at you hard and fast! Best of the list!
That's a win.
Thank you, God.
They're nothing.
No way.
Calling fire. Let's finish this. You're done.
Would kill for a shower.
Not so bad. You were here. You need to provide due compensation.
Break it.
You're dead. Who's dead?
Where's the order?
Don't.
Stop lying. We go way back.
This is gonna sting!
Yeah.
Sorry!
Great. Need a breather.
Yeah, I'll do it! You're alive!
Still in one piece?
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
This is bad.
God damn it!
Okay, let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I could use some fresh air.
Damn it! Fly, everyone. I still can't believe this happened.
Was a lot closer.
And it's not like we had a lot of...
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help? My God.
Just a little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't...
Make room.
Morrow, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look.
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear
Anybody
me, say something!
There?
Tifa.
Get back!
Shit!
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are! This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
Tifa! Cloud! Shout if you can hear me! Hey! If there's no path, you gotta make one. Bitch, hang in there. Be a secret Shinra facility. Suck it! Ah! See ya! Ooh. Oh yeah! Another one in the bag! You really wanna come on.
Thank you.
Did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah. Work, didn't it? Blah! Ooh, gotta love it. Don't look now, but it's about to get real.
Come on.
You ain't getting out of this one.
See ya.
And don't come back.
Holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his death.
You're right. You should treat him to the next meal when he gets back. He's close.
Want some more?
Yes! Yeah. Bring it!
Don't stop now!
Come on!
Want some more? See ya!
Like that! Get your ass out of here!
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Not sure.
What is this?
Deep!
you're up.
Coming at you hard and fast!
your prayers and beg for forgiveness. This one right here is for the flesh! Hey, we gotta stop this thing!
Safe.
how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who'd leave that kind of mess.
Oh, God. Were those...
people?
Yeah. That's the Shinra I know.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. We stop now. They'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight.